This question very most important shows that 0 to pi by 2 sin x dx is equal to 0 to pi by 2 cos x dx. How to solve this problem? Okay, so given question 0 to pi by 2 sin x dx is equal to 0 to pi by 2 sin pi by 2 minus x, okay, is equal into dx is equal to this value, it is sin 90 degree minus x means cos x 0 to pi by 2 cos x dx. Okay, very easy.